How do you know about?
He vibrated on me one night.
I don't even want to know.
Shit, I don't even know. I met Bag when we were dancing back for a time at Dance Factory.
Okay.
And they felt bad for him because we needed a black guy to get on the dance team. So, hey, Bag, come on in. Yeah, that's how I met Bag.
Angela and I are like old school friends. I remember Angela from Coyote Ugly days and when she used to be my neighbor.
How do you pronounce Bag's last name?
Wow. Zumaga Gumboywe.
What the fuck is going on right now?
I like to call him Back Z. Back Z. Sabuki.
What's my middle name?
Beautiful.
good? Okay. Angela's middle name? Patricia. Patricia. Who doesn't know that?
I didn't know that. I had no idea she had a middle name.
Okay, what? There's a lot of men wins. What's men's middle name?
Well, I don't know his middle name, but I can tell you his nickname that I gave him.
What's that?
When I first met him, I called him my pocket min. Because I always secretly wished I could have a little min to put in my pocket.
Why? Come here. Okay, come here. Okay, where was Back born?
Africa?
He's probably born in Africa. That dude dork.
I'm gonna ask you questions about Angela. Okay. How old was she when she lost her virginity?
She's still a virgin.
How old was she when she lost her virginity?
This back like blondes or brunettes?
I think he likes blondes. I sing with blondes a lot.
What about men?
Right now he's on to redheads, but.
Oh my gosh, everyone knows that about him.
He was on a mission. He needed a redhead. I hear she's strawberry blonde, though.
The new girl?
Yes, we're ready to meet her.
She was 22. It was at my house.
Damn, Gina! What? At your house? Okay, there's a story. You put down the feedback.